Now let me show you how to do dimensional math, conversions, and area and volume on your home project calc. It'll give you fast, accurate solutions for all the dimensional math, the feet-inch fractions, and all your conversion needs. Let me start off by clearing it. You can enter dimensions pretty much the way you say them. So 12, and you just label it feet, 7 inches, and any fractions down to 64ths, just the way you write it. So let's say 7/16. And one thing to note is that these fractions are building fractions. You might not want to let your kid use this on his homework. It could be adversely affect his grades. So, but you're not locked into feet-inch fraction format. You can combine tenths and hundredths, let's say plus 32.5 inches, plus 25.25 feet, minus 3 yards, plus 2 meters. Hit the equal key, it'll come back in the format that you started with, which was feet-inch fractions. If you want to see it in a different format, like tenths and hundredths, is it convert feet? There it is in tenths and hundredths, back to feet-inch fractions. Inches and fractions, inches and decimals. Same thing with yards and meters. You can do these kind of conversions for linear values, square area values, or cubic volumes. Now let's say we want to divide that by 3 for equal spacing. Divide it by 3. Equals 12, 8, and 9 sixteenths. Or we can multiply this times another side. Say this is a patio you're going to pour. Times 12 feet, 7 inches, equals some square footage. You can also have it be square yards if it was flooring that you were calculating, or square meters maybe, or go back to square feet. Say you're going to pour this 4 inches deep. So we say times 4 inches, hit equals, and it would give you the number of cubic feet, 53 point something cubic feet. For concrete, you would want to change that to yards, cubic yards, 1.975. You could say, well, I want to add plus, say, 5% for waste, and I need basically 2 cubic yards for that particular job. You can also enter, if you know the square footage or cubic volume you're going to work with, you can enter it directly. You don't have to calculate it. So if you had a 10 by 10 patio, you know that's 100 square feet. So I could just hit 1000, hit feet, press it again. It says square feet. If I press feet one more time, it'll go to cubic feet, so I can convert to cubic yards, cubic meters, cubic inches, cubic feet all day long. This is very helpful for concrete and mulch and gravel, any kind of volume solutions. So that's a quick overview on the dimensional math and conversion functions. For more details, you can download our user guide at www.calculated.com/support.